you hear this awful sound. You're staring at the ceiling, wondering why on earth you decided to continue your education for another 4 years. I know I'm not the only one who has trouble waking up in the morning. We're all working on some last-minute homework, late-night activities. I'm sure some of us even stayed up late working on our speech last night. Early mornings are definitely one of the worser things on this planet, and I hate to break it to you, but you'll probably be waking up early for the rest of your life. But have no fear. I'm here to give you some tips and tricks on how to wake up slightly easier in the morning. To start things off, for my tip number one, whatever you do, do not hit snooze. I know how easy it is to hit that button, get that 8 extra minutes of shut-eye, but really you're just exhausting yourself. Chicago sleep scientist Dr. Edward Stepanski says that snooze actually disrupts your REM, which is your rapid eye movement. This occurs when your body is dreaming, and hitting the snooze button restarts that REM, impairing your mental function in the morning. If this doesn't convince you to stop hitting the snooze button, I have another option. Try downloading Unsnooze. Here's a little screenshot of the app. It charges you $1 every time you hit the snooze button, so I'm sure you don't want to pay that, and that will get you out of bed a lot quicker. Now on to my next tip. Tip number two, wiggle your toes. Did you know that wiggling your toes activates a set of nerves that will wake up your brain and stimulate your internal organs? I bet you didn't, so now you know. But psychologist Jillian Wexler recommends every morning before bed, just wiggle your toes. You can do it in any way that feels good for you, you know, all at once, some smaller ones. We can even try it now. Keep your shoes on, everyone. But just try wiggling your toes. If you're falling asleep right now listening to my speech, maybe wiggle your toes. Hopefully that will just wake up your brain. You'll feel a little more exercised. And you can even take that one step further and start by, like, shaking your ankles, shaking your legs, like, rolling your body, and I'm sure you'll get out of bed super early, ready to start the day. Now for tip number three, let in natural light. Natural light actually lifts your mood and makes you feel more awake. And as light enters, it tells the brain to wake up. It stops your body from producing the sleep hormone melatonin, and you'll wake up much more naturally than suffering to your alarm. Also, natural light is linked to cortisol, the hormone released in response to stress. And I'm sure all of us have super crazy levels of cortisol, so leave the blinds open before you go to bed. Now, tip number four, drink water. Sometimes tiredness is actually linked to dehydration, which may trigger fatigue. I know how easy it is to grab your yerba mate or grab a Starbucks coffee on the way to school, but your body is already facing a water deficit, so make sure to drink 8 to 16 ounces every morning. Here's just a little visual. This is my Hydro Flask, 32 ounces, so just like a fourth of this or a half of this, you'll feel like a brand new person in the morning. And last but not least, tip number five, start your day with joy. There was a research conducted by grad students for grad students for the annual International Conference of the Engineering and Medical and Bio Society. A happy mood is actually related to better health behaviors, including high sleep quality and low stress level. So start your day out with joy. This can be anything you want, such as calling your parents, listening to some good music in the morning, or even just putting on that outfit that makes you feel extra cute. For me, it's like putting on all my favorite jewelry and heading out the door. We're so busy each day, we all forget to do something nice for ourselves. So just make yourself happy in the morning, and I promise you your grogginess will disappear. It's hard to get sleep as a college student. We're focusing so much on work, academics, sports, social life, and plenty more. We have a different sleep schedule every night, so try incorporating some of these tips. Maybe even try some tomorrow. Your path to an easier morning starts today. Thank you.